No my hide am I. Welcome back. We are going to see a hag raven about Mehrunes Razor. We can watch apart. Anyway. Yes, my mission is very powerful. Oh, still got that selected. Alright, let's try something else. That one's a bit better. Thank you. That's more like it. Okay. Probably would help if I used the... Oh, it's been too... Oh no. Never mind. Thinking too much. As usual. Sleep. Yes. Oh well. Where's the... Oh there. There was a dragon here one other time, a while ago. It's a goat. Not the goat, but it's a goat. It's over here. Fox. Nothing much over here, I don't think. Nothing there. See if there's anything going on. Over here. There usually is. There we go. Someone chasing the fox. What the hell? Oh, it was a scavenger. Ha! Chasing the fox. Good job.
Scared him off. I'm not kidding. I'll hurt you. Never should have come here. That's it. That's all you got.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Man, you went far. Anyway, maybe there's a bear up here. Oh, there's, oh there. Oh, you.
Most of my kin are in the longhouse. Come back during the day if you wish to trade.
I used to wander the corners of Skyrim like you. I miss those days. I do. There's a freedom the roads give you that the Stronghold does not. But I have a place here, and I wouldn't want to dishonor my clan by leaving again like some young pup. Me? I'm Borguk's brother. I came back after serving many years in the Legion. By then, Borguk had already become chief, and he welcomed me home as family, not as rival as is tradition. I did. I was known as Gorbis Gordushnik in those days, in honor of my homeland. Many orcs leave the Stronghold to join the Legion. They welcome our skill in battle and smithing, and we welcome a chance to see the world. All right, then. We only trade during the day, Outlander. At night, most rest in the longhouse. You speak to Borguk, chief of Dushnik Yal. How about a test? Your muscle against mine. The victor gains 100 gold coins from the loser. This will be good training. Let's go. Come on. Never should have come here.
I was gonna take most of my time.
Do your work. That's the best you can do.
No, it's not.
You're a fool to fight me.
You should stand there and take it from back.
Ah, good gracious. Dogs in the way, as usual.
No one backs
up. Back to the ground. Come on. Who taught you to fight? Get those hands up.
Ah.
Drive that snow back to the ground. Come on.
Pray to Stendar while you can.
Keep those hands. one. What did they do that for?
Who taught you to fight? Keep those hands up.
I'll show you what a real.
Come on.
Drive that snow back to the ground. Come on. You just gonna stand there and take it? Fight back!
Pray to Stendar while you can.
Come on.
I'll shatter your bones like glass.
I taught you to fight. Keep those hands up.
Oh, there you won't.
I'll show you what real work can do.
I taught you to fight. Keep those hands up.
The huntswife of this stronghold. Orc poisons are to be feared if you wish to trade. Ah, so you're an alchemist then?
No. That for? Didn't need that. Oh well. Whatever. Ah, oh, damn. Whatever, I'm gonna buy something. How much more do I need? That's about 300. I'll just go there. Whatever. Then I can sell weapon. Bloody get rid of it. Don't need it.
Fight well.
Hey.
I am Borgrook's favorite wife. He knows my beauty should be praised.
I worked the forge with my mother Garo. We mine our own ore and shape our own metal.
Are you looking to work? The mines are nearby. You bring me ore, I'll give you coin. Occasionally. But an orc blade is a very personal thing. Anger, regret, pride. All these things are put into our steel. When my daughter Lash chose to leave the stronghold, I forged a sword to channel all my shame and grief. Honor me with a task, Outlander. Bring the sword to my daughter if you see her. It'll be all she needs to know. Thank you. The finest weapons and armor. All right, then.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Nothing. Oh yeah, it's a carrot, it's cool.
I serve my chief and my brothers by working in the mines. It's the only place fit for an aging orc.
Every orc learns the heavy labor of mining. I'll spend years in the caves.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
I am the huntswife of the stronghold.
How to get there. killed the bloody trader.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Meeko was soul trapped once. Not very pleasant. You should think about that once in a while.
Nice, classic.
Lost!
damn you. First time I've seen them with bloody fire arrows. What the heck, man? It's just a forager too.
You don't have a chance.
Who's that up there?
I am the hunt's wife of this stronghold.
Actually, that would have been a good option. Oh well.
to the college, Doc said. Use your smarts, he said. Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
What was he thinking? Before I saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
Thank you. Meeko. Did I kill Meeko? Oh, for goodness sake. Far out, man. Idiot. Stupid damn.
I am the hunt's wife of this strong. All right,
hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. No, I guess not. Well, get out of here before I change my mind.
Is that a goat? Ha! Flying goat. Bye. Another free goat league for me. Oh, well, I need to die. I think I might go the old way. Clearly not that good otherwise. Oh, okay.
I'm warning you. Never should have come here. You're
No, you're dead. Again.
can take it.
Oh, stuck, that's what.
And all of the reach. Victory is yours. I submit.
Yeah, bye. Who's next?
You can't beat me.
Oh, it's another one.
Do your worst.
Far out. Okay.
This is the end for you.
Where's the...
I'll see you in pieces. I can take
it. Yeah, bye. Get that biatch.
Okay, got it.
Ah, there he is. Chasing goats.
Anything else?
What?
What do you need? Anything else?
got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Yes, let's. Oh no. Oh my god! He slaughtered me. Holy hell. Why the hell can't I swing my sword? Damn it! Leave my troll alone. Bloody slowpoke. Kill him. Oh, come on, Meeko, get out of the way. At least kill him anyway. Oh, I don't know where that was at anyway. Way back where we came, so mentioning it really the first time. What are you doing?
Anything else?
No. Oh, no. Tell me if they know.
What do you need? Okay, got it.
Are you serious? Anyway. What are you doing?
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Let's go.
Thank you.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. Still here. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
intentions.